Hey YouTube, so today this video is going to be about an unboxing of something that I received for my birthday from my husband. And this box is pretty long. Let me try to zoom out so you can really see. Drum roll, please. This is an upper, and it came from Bear Creek Arsenal. You may recognize this sticker if you have uppers or rifles or firearms from them as well. It comes with this cute sticker. Wonderful, soft, cushiony foam so that you can put your firearm or your weapon or your upper, whatever it is that you have on it, so it doesn't get all scratched. It's pretty heavy too. Whew. Okay, so just check this out. I think this is the right side up. It's pretty long. This is a 16-inch upper. Now, if you don't know what an upper is, you'll probably think, okay, it looks like she has a half of a rifle there. You're right. This is the part that the bullet goes through. This is the factory or stock muzzle brake. So the bullet will come through here and then it'll get really hot, and sometimes fire comes to this part. So most likely I'll change this part out. But this has to go with some other things to make it be a complete rifle. But this is very important. And I'm not exactly sure how much this was, but I'm guessing this was at least about around the $300 area. I know Bear Creek Arsenal just recently had their prices rise, and maybe before it would have been two something. I'm not exactly sure. I'll do a cost breakdown once I go ahead and do the complete build. And this is the ejection door right here, if you see that. So I really like the design of this rail mount. This is going to be an AR-15 pistol. No, this is going to be an AR-15 rifle build. So this is the beginning. This is where it all starts, with this piece right here. Then I'll show you a couple other pieces that has to go with this to make this a complete rifle. So up here, I'll have to get me a red dot scope, and it'll go on this top area right here. I'll get some other accessories to add on to it. So I'll have the build for this coming up soon, but this is nice and heavy. But yes, of course, you also need a lower. I'll show you that in a moment. And you'll also need another kit to put the pieces together with this. But this is just like, it's super cute. I'm so excited about it because, of course, I'm going to be customizing the hand grip that goes with this. I'm going to customize my magazine. Like I did, I'll put the link, but I have another video of my Sig Pink and Black AR-15 pistol. Matter of fact, I'll go ahead and grab that and show you guys towards the end of this video, so I can sit it next to that and show you the difference in the size of the uppers. Okay, so I'm gonna put this down. I have in here a lower. So this is an Anderson manufacturing lower, and we're going to be putting this together completely with the help of my husband, who's very well versed in these things. Check out his channel as well. He does a lot of custom builds. He does a lot of different videos of testing out bullets and firearm reviews, all that. Cap Customs, head over to his channel and subscribe. There's everything you could possibly think of that has to do with firearms, but also cars and cologne, shoes. There's a little bit of everything, so it's not just a gun channel. So the buffer tube goes here. I know a few things about this, but I don't know 100% everything. This is something still new for me, having my own rifles, but I have had access to them, obviously, and I've shot them before. But I'm working on getting better at my shooting, But this is another portion that will go with this. Let's see. Probably something like, oh yeah, something like that. But of course, there's still other pieces that will make this be complete.
And I have an Anderson Manufacturing AR-15 lower parts kit.
So this is the kit that goes along with this. And I have another bit of video building an AR as well. Well, you know, you can kind of briefly graze over it. There's only but so much you can show when you're putting something together on YouTube. But I just want to show you what's inside of here. This is everything you need. You have your trigger in here. You have your detents. You have your safety. You have all the little screws here and bolts. Everything that you need to make your firearm a real custom build that works. Everything you need is here. Trigger guard. Yeah, bolt catch release and more. And you have your grip. So you have that. So this is going to be pretty fun because I have some really cool ideas in my mind. Okay, let me just tell you. So in my mind, I think that I'm going to go ahead and spray paint this white. I'm gonna do my AR furniture white. Okay, I don't have my stabilizer fin yet. I'm gonna do that white as well. And then I'm gonna go over it with some iridescent crystal glass, high quality rhinestones. It's gonna be so pretty. So yes, I just wanted to show you guys this. Again, this is a 16-inch barrel from Bear Creek Arsenal. And it is black, obviously. Very nice. It's so long. Look at that. Maybe I can move my camera back some so I can get the full. There we go. Okay, I zoomed out some. Now you can see how long this is. Look at this. So you can just only imagine how that's going to be. Like I said, I have my lower. So ladies, you know, if you're new getting into this whole rifle thing, this whole firearm thing, there's some parts and pieces and things you need to learn. So again, this is called a lower. This one is called an upper. Cause just think about it. This is gonna be at the top of your rifle. This is gonna be at the bottom. So just think upper, lower. Okay. And then you're gonna need your parts to make everything function. It does take some time to learn these things and to sit there and put a whole rifle together, but it's possible. I have, the wonderful luxury of having a husband who knows how to do this and teaches me the things I need to know how to do. So eventually, maybe I'll be able to build this without his assistance. You never know. But anybody who knows how to build a rifle or take a gun apart and put it back together, you are the real MVP, because I think it's so, to me, it's confusing, but I think it's wonderful that somebody just knows how to do that. It's an excellent thing to know how to do. And then there's different styles of these. Well, I'm going to be customizing some of these and throwing them on the website. We do have gun holsters. Let me just show you really quickly. Okay, so we have a business, CR Tactical Defense. And we do sell tactical equipment. We have gun holsters. We do have four different sizes. We have extra small, we have small, we have medium, and we have large. Large is our best number one seller. Large fits guns, firearm handguns that have a tactical light or lasers or some sort of that. So that's our number one seller. This is a size small, and I holster my G2C 9mm in it. So, all right, just to throw that out there, shameless plug. So we have that. So on our website as well, eventually coming soon, we will have these customized. So if someone wants to purchase them, that'll be an option. Now, I'm going to go get my 10.5-inch AR-15 pistol and show you that versus the size of this upper, just to give you a little idea.
So I did go ahead and brought in my 10.5-inch barrel. Let me see. Oh, this is pretty. Every time I look at this, I am just like, oh, she is a beauty. A beauty. Okay. So, this is the stabilizer fin. Fin stabilizer. Well, first of all, let me just make sure. Okay, it's on safety. And I'm gonna go ahead and take the magazine out. Let me go ahead and clear this out. Okay, so you do have your 223 bullets
in there.
Make sure
it's clear.
Clear. All right, so now we can start talking about this. All right. So she is just so pretty, all done up. So, okay, so look, this is what I was saying to you, that I'll be customizing this, because if you're a new subscriber, maybe you didn't see my video previously before, but this looked like this before. Then it became this. So this was painted with some magenta Rust-Oleum paint. Rust-Oleum is some really good paint. So that's how that became that. So I can customize these, offer those on our website, www.crtacticaldefense.com. That may sound pretty long, but I'll have a link. Okay. Now, my pink magazine, I'm not sure what that one is, but I have a pink magazine that I added some rhinestones to, but I also really like the way this pistol looks with the black magazine. Our 223 bullets. It also takes 5.56 as well. Okay, so those are your AR-15 bullets. Now, the same pieces that I am telling you that you will need for your lower, remember, that this is a lower. See that? This piece and this piece are the same. So that's what this is, okay? All of these pieces, they were painted as well with the Rust-Oleum magenta. Some of them are right here inside. So, just to let you know, that's what those are. All right. And of course, you'll need a magazine. You can get a magazine online, or you can go to your local gun store and purchase that. And then, like I said, you'll need some type of red dot and a, can you see that? Red dot and a riser. This is just a little OTW from Amazon. That's all that is. It works pretty good. And it was under 40 bucks, and I thought that was pretty cool. So, this is what I wanted to show you. I wanted to show you how this is a 10.5-inch barrel pistol. That's why this one is called a pistol, because it's a 10.5-inch barrel. That's why this is a pistol. This is going to be a rifle build because it's 16-inch. Oh my goodness, wow. This is such a big difference. Oh my goodness. Okay, let me zoom this out for you. Woo wee. I didn't realize it was this much of a difference in the length. Look at this. Let me just take the camera off of this for a minute. So you're gonna judge it, the length of it, from here to here. Look at that. Look how much of, look at that. So it's way, oh, it's gonna be so long. It's gonna be so cute and long. Because look, okay. This will go something like that, okay? I'm just sitting at there just to give you an idea of, you know, that, right? So, you know, just to give you an idea. This will go right there, like that, okay? So just listen to me, okay? Now look, 10.5 inch barrel, 16 inch barrel. Woo woo! That joker is going to be long, cause look, I don't even have the stabilizer fin on there yet. That is gonna be so nice. I'm so excited about this build. Okay, so that's my unboxing. I just wanted to show you all, then as a bonus, I let y'all see her. I pulled her out so y'all could see her and compare in the sizes. This also was from Bear Creek Arsenal. This is pink Cerakote, beautiful. But to match it, to get it to match, we painted this Rust-Oleum Magenta is the color. Then I added the rhinestones and Swarovski. So these are glass crystal pink or fuchsia, 3 millimeter. So that's what that is. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and understood what I was trying to break down and convey in this video to you guys. Watching. Like, share, and subscribe if that's what you like to do. If you're into these type of DIY videos or seeing things customized, go ahead and check out my channel. Okay. Bye-bye.